And we are back, guys and girls. So, last episode, we got the whole crew back and we are heading towards the new world. Adventure on Fishman Island, and oh my god, I hate this level. Yeah, let me show you. So, first of all, here's our legends. Defeat Hody Jones, using a special Kazuna attack, and then clear by escaping from Ryuga Palace on your own. Now, in this part, now, for those who are not familiar with the anime and manga at this point, what happened was, after the crew got together, and they finally got their boat coded so they can swim, go underwater, to the next, area, which is the Fishmen Island, they're treated not as well, because they are humans, and, like I mentioned at the end of the last, episode, humans and fishmen are not, you know, it's a whole racist thing, so it's pretty bad. Hody Jones is the leader of the small band of fishmen who hate humans, and for this particular episode, he kind of makes it like a revolt and tries to make a whole spiel about killing all the humans and whatnot. And Brook, Usopp, and Zoro pretty much get trapped into the palace. So that's one of the objectives right here. So if you play as either Usopp, Brook, or Zoro, you're gonna start at the palace instead of where Luffy is. For our treasure event, we have capture the... Here's multiple ones. 1, 2, 4, and 5. Those are the same ones, and they're gonna showcase each crew member's, like, what new abilities and skills they earned over the past 2 years while training before they meet up. Number 3 is battle Hody without any fishmen fleeing, and then battle Hody without replenishing ES once. This is a really difficult one because you had to. There's gonna be a message on the map every time you kill these transport units, but it's very brief, so you had to literally check the map over and over again, and it's really annoying. But once you figure out where they are and kill them quickly, as well as capturing the territories, then it should be okay. But this is a very strict mission, so I'm gonna try my best to show you guys. I definitely do mean it that I dislike this mission a lot, mainly because it's not only it's one of the hardest, and it's very strict on like what to do in terms of objectives. Hence why I don't really play this level anymore after I complete all the treasure events and the legends. Also, if you play as Luffy for this mission, you actually had to fight Jinbei in the beginning of the stage, kind of like the Usopp versus Luffy fight a few levels back. Mainly because Jinbei is trying to disagree with Luffy, where Luffy wants to rescue his crewmates, but Jinbei says no, because if you attack the fishmen in the eyes of the fish people, you're going to look like, you know, a rabid human that all the fishmen hate, and Hody will be right with his cause. So in regards to that, who do we can use? Now, speed is the key, so either Usopp and Sanji would be perfect choices for this mission. I guess I can do it. I'll do the escape from the palace mission. So we got Brook, Usopp, or Zoro. Normally I would have gone with Zoro, but he is a bit slow, so I'm gonna go with Usopp for this one. We're gonna change his costume to the new world, of course. Look at him, he's stout. Let's change all these portraits. So we're gonna use... We'll do Z for him. For Nami. We're gonna do Dress Rosa. That's my favorite outfit for her. Thank God, because it's DLC only, by the way. But let me show you. Let's see what she looks like. I like her outfit for this one. If it just loads, freaking PS3. Look at that. Very nice. Okay, and then there's also Sanji with the. We'll do Z Final Bell as well. With the goatee, Chopper. With his hat on a hat, if that makes sense. Robin, all I had to say is damn. Like, here, we'll show you Dressrosa. Come on. Very nice. Okay, also Frankie. Thank God for New World Frankie. I preferred him overall. In my opinion. And Brook becomes... Yes. Soul King Brook. Alright. Anyway. So we're going to use Usopp. Let me do a quick... Okay. Let's go. Let's do this. Yeah, this one's gonna be very tough, by the way. So, we are gonna start at the palace. I was really gonna decide on choosing Sanji because he's the fastest one out of the whole crew, but we'll be okay. We'll be okay.
シャボンディ諸島で最終決を果たした麦わらの一味は、新世界へと抜けるため、深海の島、魚人島を訪れる。そこは、竜宮王国が治める魚人と人魚の国だった。2年前、共に戦ったジンベエによって、すでに名を知られていたルフィは、仲間たちと共に王宮、竜宮城に招待される。魚人族と人間とは、長い歴史の中で、種族間の深い確執が存在していた。しかし、人間との融和を望んだ今は亡き王妃、乙姫の活動の成果により、人間に歩み寄ろうと考える魚人たちも少なくなかった。一方で、人間を憎み、魚人族の力を世界に示そうという不穏な組織も存在していた。ホーディ率いる新魚人
隊である。Hody Jones。You think Arlong bad? You think Arlong was bad? This guy's even worse.
Hody は、竜宮王国に反乱を起こして新たな国を築こうと動き始めていた。ホーディの反乱に巻き込まれる形で仲間数名が捕らわれてしまったルフィは、残る仲間と合流し、そこでジンベエとの再会を果たすのだった。
Yeah, you thought Arlong was bad? Hody is just worse.
懐かしいな。
ジンベエ。おお、ジンベエか。
また会えて嬉しいぞ。仲間は皆一緒ではないのか。
ああ、それがよ。
Your people took my people. What do you mean, our people?
なんと竜宮城がそんな大変な事態になっておったとは。
So what's the term? Coup d'état, I think. That's what Hody did.
待てルフィ君。お前さんらがホーディと戦ってはいかん。考えてみろ。お前さんがそのまま魚人島で暴れたらどうなる。
Yep, just like I said.
魚人族にはこれまで人間に心を開こうとするたびに、人間によってそれを邪魔されてきた歴史がある。お前さんがホーディとぶつかればどうなる。結果、この危機から魚人島は救われるとしても、人間に立てつくホーディを打ちのめそうとするお前さんの姿は、魚人島のみんなに変わることのない歴史を連想させる。
ジンベイ、こっちは仲間取られてんだ。ホーディってのもほっときゃ、俺の友達もみんな困る。俺は行く。止めてんなら止めてみろ。
共に戦った仲だと油断したわい。そういやお前さん、あの男の弟じゃった。止まる気がないんなら仕方ないの。
And we are here. Splat, 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 splat. Okay, we definitely got our hands full. I'm not gonna lie. All right, so I'm giving him this, Usopp this move, mainly because his fourth move, which is the Firebird Star, is really, really strong. Keep that. This one's good because the farther you are, the more damage you do. I wanted to get his upgrade for it, but It has to do with using Kaku as an assist in the Dream Log, and that's going to take a bit because, you know, all the assists in Dream Mode can be random, so... I think it should be... I don't really need this because it's a Fishman. We're fighting fish people. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to take that out, and I'm going to switch that with Leadership for now. Because in this mission, no one's a Logia type, so we should be okay. And we definitely need... Leadership, because time is of the essence for this. So let me just check one more time to be Hody with a Kazuna, and then clear. This one's very simple. It's not that difficult at all. It's just, you know, be careful who you pick, because for this mission, it's very, very annoying. So, all right, guys, let's get started. And right off the bat, we're gonna get a cutscene.
どけよ。俺はあいつらをぶっ飛ばしに行くんだ。
待てと言うとろうが、話を最後まで聞け。 やるのならホーディーをぶちのめす凶暴な人間にならず、この島のヒーローになってくれ。わしがホーディーにわざと捕まり助けを求める。お前さんはそれを助けてくれたらええ。そうすればわしら全員凶暴者であることが皆にわかる。が、その前にまずは竜宮城へ急ぎ、仲間を救出せ。仲間救出の方法についてじゃが。
Sure。
なんとかしてくれ。
雑な作戦だな、おい。
お前の頼みだからやるんだぞ、ジンベイ。応援なんかされたら、こっちは調子狂うんだ。
すまんな。
まだ、何か悩みが？
作戦名を。
いらねえよ。
It's like, that's the last thing you should be worried about. Alright, we're gonna use Zoro first, because that's his bonus coming up. And we get to fight. Come on! Yeah! Action!
Brah!
Man, Usopp got ripped. That's his R1, by the way. Pretty good. Now, if we can just get out and fight. Oh yeah, Brook scares the shit out of them. Don't mess with a sniper. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, my bad. It's not the Phoenix. It's the giant shuriken. But just as deadly. Here's his first move. Nice. And then the second one. Same thing. Cactus Star and Cactus Star and Flame Star. Here's his third one. Nice. And then four Fury Saw, but let's do it again. And here's his triangle combo. There's the Phoenix. Best part about Usopp? Look. He can attack through shield, which is awesome. Alright, so basically we're just waiting for our teammates to get rid of the switch. Because just like Arlong Park, we have to wait for them to knock switches out. Annoying, yes, but, you know. I think there's gold in here, right? Where did I get it? Well, what's in here? Now we'll take it. Yeah, so thank God they knocked it out. We're going to keep going. So we'll switch to... Just want to point out, especially if you're doing it in a speed running kind of move for this particular mission, the only assist I would recommend using is Luffy, Nami, Robin, Sanji, and Zoro. Mainly because the other members, Franky, Chopper, and Brook, and Usopp, if you weren't playing as Usopp, they leave to like go help protect the mer people. But since this isn't the case, you know. Wait, should I go help him? Come on, Chopper. Let's go. So, see the big blue, hold on. I'm gonna explain this. So, see how there's all the, hold on, okay. So, see how there's all these fishermen captains? For the treasure event, you must keep these 5 captains alive while claiming the territories. And it is a pain in the ass, but, it can be done. And, of course, I'm just going to let you guys know, you don't also have to do this all during story mode. You can do this in free mode, and it will still count. So, like, if you wanted to play as a different character besides the One Piece crew, go right ahead. Not just for this one. Even all the previous mission, even all the previous story missions that I've done for my walkthrough, you can do that in free mode as well, and it will still count. I'm just trying to show you if you're trying to get it all in one go. Or if you're trying to, you know, make it harder for yourself and... Well, no, not make it harder. Make yourself challenged. Just using the One Piece crew. All right, sorry about that. Let's go. Yep, there's Nami. We're going to switch to Nami because she's going to have a field ability too. Come on. There we go. And then cutscene. Because Hody's about to get a taste of a knuckle sandwich from Luffy. Come on, it's loading. Oh, okay. Foot to the gut still works. kick him in the dick.
Mugiwara no Luffy da! Mugiwara no Ichimi, zenin kita! Naze Ryugu jo o senkyo shita? Ninjyo tachi o yukai shita no wa omae tachi nano ka? Kotaete kure! Omae tachi wa gyojin tou no deki nano ka? Mikata nano ka?
Deki ka? Mikata ka? Sonna koto? Omae ra ga katte ni kime ro!
I do want to point out one important story element that they didn't show, which annoyed the hell out of me, is that they didn't show the princess, and she plays a big part in the storyline. And yeah, it's just, it's kind of silly. Numbers don't scare me. I'm Usopp. Usopp, goddammit! Yeah, I'm just trying to clear this out as quick as possible. There we go. You gotta be fast, guys. So I'm gonna run over here. You gotta protect all of them. Kill these guys. Kill everything. Okay, but pay attention to the messages, too. So he uses water shot, right? God damn it. I hate the water shot, by the way. See, look. So when he says bring energy, I'm going to run over there now. When you see that, you had to do this. See the transport unit? Kill him. There's only one direction they can come. So here. Always go to your army info and check. So here we go. He's coming over here. And that's the one I just attacked. So keep an eye out on the field. See? He's coming right now. Ah, oh, goddammit. See, we fucked up already. See, if one dies, then you automatically fail the event, which sucks. I'm sorry about that, guys. So we also had to try to clear this as fast as possible. So I apologize for that, guys. I wanted to get everything, but this level is a pain in the freaking ass. See, look, again, see, I couldn't even get to that. Because I'm trying to do my thing over here, see? So here's one of the events when you clear it, just clear it.
死んで人間への恨みを残せ。死んで恨みを残す。バカバカしい。何も残りませんよ。生き物皆死んだら骨だけ。私命そまつにする人大嫌いなんです。失礼ですがもう切っちゃいました。おさむをござんす。お気をつけて。かすりた。吹雪切り。
That was Brooke, and here's me.
みんな新世界に向けてしっかり得るものを得てきてる。魚野郎、お前は俺に狙撃され、それで終わりだ。何をつまらねえ寝言を。バカな夢見てんじゃねえよ。負け惜しみか。That
made no sense.
俺も衰えたな。昔はもっと嘘ぶちかましたもんなのに。
That's not a dial, that's impact wolf. You know what? I'm not gonna complain. Eat this. So, I'm a little pissed off. I couldn't get that transport unit. Which one is this one? Same thing? Yeah.
あのチビ急にでかく。
ことねえだろ。
大丈夫。
That's so creepy though.
Akete rarene. I am Pirate Frankie Shogun. Rakudatsu no tsurugi, Franken. General Hashimoto Dangerous.
下段詰め、セコイが危険だ。
Here, Muso attack one. Oh, I wish the damage wasn't so low, though. That's my only complaint. Okay, let's use this second one. I wouldn't recommend it, though, but it's okay. I prefer his the one from the previous game.But it would be redundant since it's the first move like this one. So we cleared all the generals. It's still a bit upsetting that we couldn't get the other achievement, which was, or not achievement, the treasure event, which was, where is it?Battle Hody without any fishmen fleeing, unfortunately. So I apologize for that, guys. Again, this mission is no joke. It's probably the worst level in the entire game. In terms of getting everything done. So I apologize for that. But I am going to try to make sure he doesn't get his ES. Because surprisingly, my AI teammates actually did something. That's new. Because before when I did this level so many times, they did squat.Because let's face it, the AI is, the partner AI is not that bright. But that could be said for any game. So, gonna go down here. Very nice. Eat this. So here's his second one. Nice. And here's the first one.See, I don't like that one. Mainly because, one, he doesn't even use impact dial anymore, so I don't see the point of... Whoops, we're gonna keep robbing. So that was it. Okay, so what I was trying to say was... yeah, I don't see... Usopp doesn't use impact dial at all anymore, so I don't know what's the point of keeping it in his moveset. I guess it's just meant for one-on-one, but... It's just kind of silly. Alright, so we can go down here now. We're gonna fight Hody, get my, out of my way.Death by trampoline. That's the worst way to go. So we're gonna build up with Sanji. We'll build up Sanji. Eat my wolf. Yeah, they got that name wrong, by the way. It's Impact Wolf, not Impact Dial.Ah, screw it, eat this. And then after we beat Hody, we're gonna get a rescue Jinbei. Alright.
Oh, sman!
And then there should be another cutscene right now, in a second. And Usopp's thoughts are still similar. Alright, here we go. Oh, man.
やがて巨人族に逆らう者はいなくなる。海賊の世界も同じだ。俺こそが真の海賊王にふさわしい。
海賊王？
やっちまえ！
Here's one of the most badass scenes in the anime and manga. Conqueror's Hockey right there.
これが覇気たった2年でここまで覇王色やっぱ資質あったかあの野郎これくらいやってもらわねえと船長交代だホーディーっつったなお前は俺がぶっ飛ばさなきゃなお前がどんなとこでどういう王になろうと勝手だけどな
海賊の王者は一人で十分だ
Oh no!
何万人でもかかってこい
That's right. Alrighty then. So, Frankie, Brooke, and Chopper should leave in a little bit. Yep, so you just get everyone to safe place.So, Chopper, Frankie, and Brooke. And it would have been Usopp, too, if I didn't play as Usopp. Come on. Come on. Open this door, damn it. I'll break it open myself. Ugh. There we go. Admittedly, probably Sanji would have been a better choice for this mission. Alright, here we go. Get ready to fight. Fire! Okay, we're gonna switch to Jinbei now. So yeah, he's gonna use Water Shot. The reason I'm waiting here is because we had to get this gate open. It's essential. Oh my god. Thank god for Usopp being a dodgy type.
いくらでもくれてやる。もっと攻めろ。
Open this door, damn it! Gonna shoot that, and we're gonna ignore all these enemies. Gotta keep running. Cause, did he summon the guys yet? Not yet, but they're gonna appear very soon. Get out of the goddamn way, man!So we're gonna go up here too. You can see that other exclamation point, we're gonna knock it open. Gonna run back. We're gonna kill that one right here. This should kill him. There we go. And now we're gonna run back. Or not run back, run towards it this way. It's gonna become very close. That's the worst part.So there he is, see? We gotta cut him off quickly. Come on! Kill this guy. We're gonna go back the way we came though, because it's gonna be a lot easier. Kill this leader so they don't respawn. There we go. Simple as that. And we gotta run back quickly. Oh, yeah, that's one of the treasure events. Giant legs.Gotta keep going. Don't worry about this guy. I think we can get this. If I could just come on, Usopp. Run faster. Here, Punk, eat this. Nice. Now we can go back, and our Kizuna gauge is super low. How many can we... I wonder how much we can get. Okay, time to die. I missed somehow. Let's use Zoro. Let's try that again. And this should be our last treasure event, I think.
お前さんの故郷を苦しめたアーロンは、わしの弟分なんじゃ。確かに、アーロン一味にはひどい目に遭わされたけど、そんなひどい渦の中、出会った仲間もいるのよね。全部繋がって私ができてんの。だから、私の人生に勝手に謝らないで。なんちゅうもったいない言葉。かたじけない。お前ら。
何をごちゃごちゃ喋ってやがる。気をつけろ。この女の棒、さっきからいろんなもんが飛び出すぞ。魔術師か。魔法使いちゃんって呼んでね。大運ロット。Ouch.
思い出せ。この2年間、俺は逃げた。あいつらに捕まらねえように。
Poor Sanji, man. Alright. That's the last of the things. So let's also use... We'll use Luffy. Why not? I'm just trying to see how much I can build for the, you know, Kizuna. Or not Kizuna, the, what was I gonna say? I lost in thought. Oh, the, yeah, Kizuna kills. That's what I was trying to say. We should be able to reach it, I think. Just shoot everywhere. Because I'm the sniper. There we go. We'll just throw this out. Nice. So we got about that much? Alright, we're gonna go to the back to where we came then. Because let's get those kills up. I guess we can use... we'll use Jinbei. We'll save Nami and Robin for last, since they're my favorites. Just let it roll. Alright, here we go. Very nice. We're almost there, guys. Damn, look at all these kills. Alright, let's fire this off. Damn. Alright. Now, hang on. Point, kill you. Now to get Hody Jones himself. Hold on, is there fodder left? Got him. Alright. What the heck? Whoa, okay, hang on. That was very odd. Oh crap, that's right, this part of that front is glitched. I almost forgot about that. Let's try this again. Okay, I guess we had one more. Oh right, the one where... Sorry, it's the one where we had to stop all the ES from reaching him. Gotcha.
いや、全部守る。そのための2年だったんだ。
Oh shit. Let's go, Nami. Eat that. Wow, that took a big chunk of health. Have some of this. I think we beat him. Sweet! But we couldn't use Robin. Oh well. If one's not enough, give him two. Or a couple of hundred. And that's the end of that level. Nice. And we got our S rank. Well, guys, that was... Oh, cool. And we got our other ability. That's sweet. Other skill, I mean. Alright, guys. Well, that was the end of the Fishmen. And damn, we were just short of one treasure event to get them all. Oh, man. But we did good. So, that's the end of this level, and the next one is going to be Punk Hazard. Definitely a big reveal for this one and the next. So guys, I hope you liked this episode, I hope I helped you. Please hit that like button, it's going to help me, and help you, as well as help others who are looking for these guides. And if you got any comments or questions, or heck, you just want to talk about One Piece, just do it down below. So, this is Anime Free Chaos, and I'll see you guys next time. Take care.